the story of my life. I take her home, I dive all night to keep her warm in time. It's frozen.
Good morning, everybody. Today's date is Friday, the 9th of October. So for my breakfast today, I have decided to make the baked oats, which is, that would be 40 grams of oats, which is my extra healthy beef for today. Also, when I made it, there is a mull of light in there, so that's half a sin. And I'm having this with a cup of tea with some milk in for my extra healthy A choice. And as well, I'm having some of orange, so that's a nectarine there as well, and that is there for speed. So I'll be back on later on, guys, to show you my lunch, my dinner, and then my snack for tonight. So I'll speak to you all later. Hi guys, welcome back. Come on now and show you my lunch for today. So for my lunch today, I'm having some leftovers of my baked oats that I made for breakfast, because when I had my breakfast, it was just too much to have. So I'm having the leftovers of that. Also, I'm having an apple, I'm having a tangerine, and I'm having a coffee with some of my extra healthy A milk in. And I'll talk to you all later. Hello everybody, I just thought I'd come on very quickly and show you something that I got off my friend. I got a message off my friend last night, and he said that he was sending me out a present which may help me when I'm cooking in the kitchen. And I received the present today, and the reason why I wanted to come on and do this little video is because basically I'm really, really excited, and I just want to kind of share it with you guys. So my friend actually sent me this. He sent me this nice box of hopefully you can see it in the camera. And what this is JD seasonings. And so it's different type of seasonings that you can put into your food. And all these seasonings, here if I'm saying it right, are free on Plam. So these are all free on Slimming World. So I'm just going to show you what it's like when you open the box. What it looks like, if I can hold it properly with my left hand. And hopefully nothing falls out. So basically, when you open the box, they're kind of all like that. So I hope you can get to see it. So they're all like that. They're all in there. And it's not, I must say, it is really, really nice packaging. So I'm just going to share with you guys what type of seasonings my friend got me. I do not know why. I just can't say that word. But hey ho, I'll show you them anyway. So what I got here is I got four of the chili con carne seasonings. So I don't know if you can see that, guys, but I will put a picture at the end of this video. So I got four of these, and what I like about these is, as my friend knows, I like to make chili con carne. So this will really help me in the kitchen, because I won't be putting in the wrong type of spices or putting in too many spices, and it won't be that good. So I got the chili con carne, and I got I have four of them. The other one is peri peri chicken. That's another seasoning I love. I always use this on my chicken, my roast chicken or anything like that. I always use it. I use it a lot. So I have four of these peri peri seasonings, as well as that, which, as I said before in one of my videos, that I was going to make a cottage pie, and my friend was like, okay, maybe this would help. So this is like the seasoning of a cottage pie, and they're all in there, and they're in little kind of pots. I'll try and take one out to show you. So they're in a little pot just like this, so they're just like that. I have here as well the burger blend, if I'm saying that right. So there's a burger blend here. So this is, as well, four of these. And I think when I make my burgers, you can use this. And I know that for a fact that this company has recipes, so you can follow them and things like that. So yeah, so I just wanted to come on and show you this, guys, because as I said, I'm very, very excited about it. And I have to say thank you to my friend. He was really, really nice to buy this for me and try it out. So what I'm going to do, guys, is next week I'm going to try some of these out, and then I'll review it and tell you what I think of the spices and stuff like that. As well as that, guys, I'm drinking some water. in my water jug here. So I try and drink 4 of these during the day. So I've got my water jug here, and I just wanted to say that as well, that I'm drinking my water. So guys, what I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna come back on later on, show you my dinner, and then I'm gonna show you my snack for tonight. And I hope you're all having a good day. And as well as that, I'm gonna go out in a few minutes and take Boris out for his body magic walk. So guys, I'll see you all later.
Hey everybody, welcome back. I just want to show you now my dinner for tonight. So for my dinner tonight, I'm having a speedy salad. As well as that, I have some salmon on top, which is free on plan. And I'm just gonna have this, and then I'll be back on later on, guys, to show you my snack for tonight. So I'll see you all later. As welcome back. Come on now and show you my snack for tonight. So for my snack tonight, I'm having 2 of these chocolate tea cakes. There are 5 sins each, so that means that they are 10 sins for this treat tonight. Also, I'm having a cup of tea with some of my extra healthy A of milk in. So what that means, guys, is I have ended off the day on 10 and a half sins, which isn't too bad. So guys, as I always say, if you like this video, give me a thumbs up, hit that subscribe button, and until next time, good night.